Thank you. 20 small pickup truck. Folks, this is audience participation time. Are you enjoying the cruise tonight? Make some noise. Well, that's a beautiful Edsel heading on to Block 1. You don't get to see those very often. That's a great one for the kids to see. Definitely automotive history here on the Bridge Street. Oldsmobile Cutlass. It looks like it's a gold color. Looks beautiful heading on to Block 1 right now. Chevrolet El Camino heading down the brick streets, waving a checkered flag out the window. What's that all about? We're going to let you know more about that in just a couple minutes. Mark McGlynn, he's going by right now in a beautiful burgundy Corvette convertible. Top down, cruising down the Red Brick Street this evening. Thank you, Mark, for coming out cruising with us. Morris Roush also going by right now. He's driving a 1950 white Ford, also waving a black and white checkered flag this evening. Along with Morris, we do have some other checkered flag winners as well. Don Savoy driving a 1955 green and white Bel Air. Ron Smith is driving a 1951 purple Chevrolet pickup truck. Ron Smith is here this evening as well, 1951. Okay, I got it backwards. So Don Savoy is driving a 1955 green and white Bel Air, Chevrolet Bel Air. Ron Smith is driving a 1951 purple Chevrolet pickup truck. Our friend Leon Martin, all the way over from Polk County, Clay Cut Angels. Yes, he's a checker flag winner as well. Driving a 1959 Chevrolet pickup truck. Win Shook is driving a 1964 red Ford Galaxy. Bob Andrews in a 1978 white Malibu. Bob Andrews, 1978 white Malibu. Ron Shattuck in a 1972 black Nova. I'm gonna pause it. Just saw a 67 Cutlass go by. Silver blue behind the wheel. That's Cisco Orta. It's a 1967 convertible. Beautiful car. Our eighth checker flag winner is Eduardo Velez. He's driving a 1972 green Chevelle. Congratulations to all of our checker flag winners this evening. You'll see them back on the main stage right after the cruise. Red Ford Galaxy cruising down the Red Brick streets right now. That might just be Win Shook. I didn't see a checkered flag waving, nope. Beautiful silver Mopar heading on to Block 1. Silver with black stripes. Absolutely beautiful. Now taking to the streets of Old Town Custom Classic Golf Car Replicas, Studebaker, Chevrolet, Ford Classic Street Rods, and Convertibles. Be the envy of your neighborhood when you cruise your community in a golf cart built by the village's golf cart man. You can see all the makes and models here at Old Town down on Block 4, or check them out online at villagesgolfcartman.com. On Block 1, you can stop by and say hello to our friends at Old Town Leather. Michael and Monica are inside. They've got handcrafted leather belts. They've got hand-carved, personalized sterling silver rings, moccasins, and Native American souvenirs as well. Old Town Leather right here on Block 1. Here's Billy Joe Spears, folks, with 57 Chevrolet, a real favorite cruise song here on a Saturday night. to remind your folks that revving engines on the red brick streets is a little bit scary when you got families and kids out there. To try and keep the engines running smooth, no revving of engines out there tonight, please. Chevy 2 now heading on to Block 1. It's one of my favorite cars. Like the short, boxy make of that vehicle. Looking beautiful. There goes that Eldorado we were talking about earlier. Thanks for bringing it out, Gary. Now, George has been on our red brick streets for years and years. Very dedicated cruiser here at Old Town. Retired fireman, he is. Thank you, George. Got some old school street rods on the red brick streets this evening. Let's get some more music coming your way. It's Johnny Cash. How do we build cars? One piece at a time.
Yeah.
Chevelle going by right now. Black racing is fast. Well, black racing is fast. That a black vinyl roof. Very sharp. Make sure you give them thumbs up and applause when you see that favorite car roll by. Another SS Chevelle going by. It's a whole lot of power underneath the hoods of these automobiles, no doubt. We even have our pickup trucks represented. They were created with work in mind. Buick Alexa, let's see, it's a Buick, I want to say Alexa, but that's not right. I'll figure it out for you. But it's black and it just headed on to block one. It's a Buick Invicta. I knew I would get it. But that is one beautiful automobile. It's rare. You don't see very many of them. But it's a regular cruiser out here at Old Town. Once again, 64 Buick Invicta. Ford Bronco represented on the streets. We also have a Cobra heading down the Bridge Street right now as well. Pontiac GTO convertible, it's blue, it's got the top down, and they're even getting some video right now of their cruise experience on the red brick streets. Alright, you can't stop on the cruise route, folks, gotta keep it rolling. So we drove uptown just to get the time. 55 Chevrolet heading down the street. They've got neons inside that automobile. Each and every one of these cars individually owned. And you'll see that they also have the personality of their drivers built in. Say thank you to our VW owners, our Volkswagen drivers out there on the Brick Street. Notice a couple Beetles go by. They had a VW bus here as well. I don't know about you, but it just seemed like a rite of passage to have a VW bus in your family when you were growing up. Back in the day. Now you just see them rolling down the Brick Streets. Many of them are show vehicles now, including this Beetle going by the studios here at Top Old Town Coffee and Tobacco Works. Surfboard, cooler on the roof, ready to go to the beach. Blue Corvette with T-tops. Yes, the tops are off. He's enjoying his cruise here on the red brick streets of Old Town. And yet another pickup truck restored and looking beautiful on the streets. Folks, we are in a pause right now. Please don't try to cross between these cars. Nothing good ever comes from that. You never know when they're going to start moving again. Many times we do have a pause because of traffic out on 192, but it will restart without notice, as it is doing right now. So if there's a pause where you are, it won't be for long. You know, there's things called chopping cars. Well, that's what happened here. It's a 55 Chevrolet, and that is a Nomad that has been chopped. Shortens up the car. Also, there's channeling that they can do to the cars as well. All changes the body, the length and the breadth of the body is the chopping and the channeling. Again, another pause, but it will pick up again very quickly. Keep yourself safe, folks. Stay right where you are. We even have some of our imports that are recognized here at Old Town as well. The years are 79 and older, and it's all years and makes and models as well. But again, 1979 and older. We have another pause. It's a very busy evening in Central Florida. The traffic on 192 has been pretty busy all day. And when we're sending 257 cars out to the main highway, sometimes we do get this pause. It gives you the opportunity to see it up close and personal here at Old Town. well. The first pizzeria. Coffee and tobacco works also wound around. Our friends at the general store down on block 4, along with Sweet Dreams Ice Cream and Old Town Ice Cream. Blue Max Cafe is on block 3. We also want to say thank you to Downtown Deli and Mr. Sushi. Well, wouldn't that taste good tonight? A little bit of sushi here at Old Town. Here comes more music for you. It's the Jakes. Got a Pontiac Firebird going by right now. It's right in its restoration. There are folks that also choose to keep their automobiles this way in primer. They're calling it old school. They also have the rot rods with the past as well. All a part of the hobby, giving us different perspectives of cars. Beautiful 1960 Pontiac Catalina going by. That's DuPont Raspberry Metallic Pink. Custom tinted glass, JVC sound inside that car, being driven by Bud and Carol Schieffer. They're all the way from Buckhead to Tip. Bucyrus, Ohio. Let's try and say that right. Thanks so much for bringing it down and sharing it with us here at Old Town. Once again, we are in a pause, folks. Thank you so much for your patience as we wait for the restart. Chevrolet black and silver on to block 1. Ford Mustang, it looks like it's black with white racing stripes. Boy, is that a beautiful paint job. I think I've got one of the best vantage points here at Old Town, just watching the street lights bounce off of the beautiful paint on these beautiful cars. Ladies and gentlemen, children of all ages, you won't want to miss the incredible magic inside the Great Magic Hall. The next showtime, 9 p.m., you won't want to miss it. It's right on the corner of block 4. Thus, we can't cross between the cars. It causes the stream of cars to slow down and make it ripple effects down the brick streets. We're trying to keep a nice, smooth flow of cars for this cruise this evening. Thank you so much for your help. '58 Chevrolet heading on to block 1 right now. Lots of 50s and 40s cars this evening. We're also seeing some 30s street rods as well. Please don't cross between the cars, folks. We need these cars to continue moving on the streets right now. Keeping the cars bumper to bumper, slow and steady. Yes, Dwayne Eddy, a real cruise song. Between this one and Green Onions, they're just the ultimate song to be cruising down the highway in a beautiful classic car. Be heading out to Petaluma, California in just a couple of weeks. We're going to be taking in the American Graffiti reunion. That's right, the show cars will be out from the movie and the stars will be out as well. We received a special invitation to come out and join in on the festivities, supporting the DJing for that event. It's the American Graffiti reunion going on in Petaluma, California in just a couple of weeks. That's what started this whole hobby we call cruising. One movie begins the sensation. Well, is that Sam on the street going by right now? That's a 1934 Beaufort, folks, with the top down. This is a car that came over from England along with Sam behind the wheel. Sam's getting ready to go back to England this week. This is his last cruise before he goes back across the pond for the winter season. We'll look forward to seeing you again next year, Sam. Thank you so much for faithfully cruising when you come back over to the U.S. like to say a big thank you to all of our guests here at Old Town that have traveled far and wide to make it here. Saw some folks this evening from Canada, also Scotland, Ireland, Australia, Nova Scotia tonight as well. We have them from all around the world here for On Saturday. Folks have been talking about it for a long, long time. Back in the beginning, we had Wolfman Jack here on a regular basis. These streets have become very famous for having some pretty cool people behind the wheel. As we draw an end to our cruise tonight, we want to say thank you very much to a few more of our great sponsors. A&W Root Beer, Egyptian Dick.